guys, Ishpreet here. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. I just love wearing jackets. Obviously, I have a whole lot of these ranging from short, long, formal, casual jackets. And I was getting a lot of requests on Instagram to show you all the jackets that I've got. So in this video, I'll be showing you my collection of winter jackets, because jackets are obviously quite useful during the winter season. And obviously, it won't make sense for you to watch this video unless you can purchase these jackets yourself. So I'll be providing the links for everything that I'll be wearing in this video in the description box. So if you like anything from my collection, you can go check out that link and purchase it for yourself. So let's start. The first jacket that I'm showing you is the one which goes with almost all of my clothes. It's a wrap style trench coat in camel color. Now, if you've seen my video on winter wardrobe essentials, then you would remember that I had mentioned trench coat as one of the basic things that you must have in your winter wardrobe. This trench coat has a belt, so it can be worn with the belt tied or even without the belt like this for a more casual look. Camel is a very neutral shade, so you can pair this coat with outfits of all kinds of colors. This next jacket that I have has a more casual feel to it. It is a mid-length hooded coat in light pink color. Also, it is made up of 100% cotton fabric, so it is very comfortable and light to wear. And this one is a single button plaid collared coat. It is a relatively long coat. The color is a mix of black, grey and white, and it looks very elegant with skirts and dresses. The last jacket that I'm showing you from my winter collection is this short brown colored suede jacket with a zipper. This one is not formal at all, and on the contrary, it has a very street style kind of feeling to it. It is perfect for pairing with denims and pajamas, and something that you must carry for your leisure trips during winters.
Oh wait, okay, calm down. Yep, walk a little behind, go a little aage, and then go stop.